What's up guys, Vinesh here from MyGeeks blog, and today I'm going to show you how to stop your iPhone camera taking photos in HEIC format. But what is HEIC? It is an image format to compress the file size up to 50% without compromising on quality. It offers more ideal way to manage the photo storage compared to JPEG. The only problem with the HEIC is that it is not yet universally supported. I mean, you want to edit your photos, but most of the photo editing software don't support HEIC format. So let's get into the video to make your iOS device capture photos in the universally supported JPEG format. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. So let's launch Settings app. Tap on the camera. Now tap on the formats and select most compatible option. Now your iPhone will shoot pictures in JPEG and videos in H.264 format. Now let's take a look at how you can convert your HEIC photos to JPEG format while transferring them to your Mac or Windows PC. So for that, go back to Settings app. Select Photos. Now scroll down and select Automatic. If you choose this option, your photos and videos will be transferred in a compatible format. And if you choose Keep Originals, it will transfer original files without checking for compatibility. That's pretty much to it. However, I would suggest to go with JPEG format only when you have to deal with the compatibility issues. What's your take? Let me know in the comments down below. And don't forget to smash the thumbs up button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.